Hello all, welcome to this session. In this session, I am going to answer one of the Selenium interview questions. That is, what are cucumber tags and why we use them? Let me answer. If you want to categorize or group some scenarios or tests under a particular category and run only that particular category, okay? When you are running out of all the scenarios, if you want to run only the scenarios which relate to that particular category or group, then we can use cucumber tags. Let me practically demonstrate this for you. For that, I'll switch to this Eclipse IDE where we have this cucumber-based framework or project, okay? And in one of the feature file, I mentioned the tags, okay? If I open this login.feature file, you see here one tag is mentioned. These are user-defined tags, okay? So you can give any name. You can give any name, okay? It's not like @login. It should be only @login. These are all user-defined tags. I can write @around my name. I can give if I want, okay? For example, for this particular scenario, I'll give different tags, @login. And other tag I will give is valid credentials. And what are the other things that I can give? Valid credentials, first one per scenario, @all. For all the scenarios, I'll give @all. There may be some situation where I want to run all the scenarios in all the feature files. Then I can simply use this all tag, okay? If I specify all tag, all the scenarios in all the feature files will run. If I specify @login, @login is only provided for the scenarios which are there in the login.feature file. You see, all the scenarios in the feature file, that is login.feature file, are provided with @login. This one, I'll not provide valid credentials here. I'll say invalid credentials. It's a different tag. Okay. If I want to run only this particular scenario, then I can use this @invalid credentials, right? And if I want to run the second scenario in every feature file, second scenario, @2 tag I can use. Okay. If I say @2 to run, second scenario in this feature file will run, second scenario in this feature file. I'm just giving some examples, okay? We don't do this in real time though, @1, @2. But we provide this kind of stuff, @login. Okay, these scenarios belong to the login, so @login. And specifically, this scenario is all about, even though it's login scenario, it's all about valid credentials. And @all means all. Or you can give @smoke, @sanity, @regression, like the different tags you can give. These are all user-defined tags. Here also @all you can give. Here I'll say valid email, invalid password, okay? @all. Here you can give a specific tag like invalid email, valid password, @all. This scenario, no credentials. You can give any name, okay? @all. Like this, in every feature file, in every scenario, you can provide this kind of tags, okay? User-defined tags. And now, when you run the scenarios, if you want to run a particular set of scenarios, let's say I want to run all the scenarios related to login functionality, I'll simply go to this testrunner.java, and here, in the tags, I'll mention @login. Or if I want to run all the scenarios in all the feature files, I'll simply say @all. Or if I want to run only one scenario, that is valid credential scenario in the login, I'll just simply give this. Only one scenario is going to run, like that is, okay? Hope you got the idea what is all about these tags and all, okay? So whatever the tag you mentioned, that particular tag related category of tests, or only one test may be there in some tags, or multiple tests from all the feature files can be there, for which the same tag is mentioned, okay? All the scenarios for which this particular tag is mentioned are going to run. So hope guys you got the idea what are cucumber tags and why we use them, okay? We specify the cucumber tags before the scenarios of each and every feature file to categorize or group them into some category so that tomorrow your client will ask you to run all the smoke tests. Whatever the scenarios which are mentioned with @smoke tag, we can run them. Only the smoke tests are going to run, not all the tests. Other day, the client will come and ask you to run all the tests. Then you will provide @all tag. So all the scenarios in all the feature files are going to run. Or some days, your client will say, only run a particular scenario. Okay, valid credential scenario. Give only that tag, only that particular scenario is going to run. Like that, with the help of tags, okay, we can group the scenarios into different categories and run them based on the requirement. Okay, in real time, we have run only smoke test sometimes, regression test sometimes, sanity test sometimes, all the tests sometimes, specific tests sometimes, and so on. Okay, so for that, we have to use tags in Cucumber projects. So that's all for this session. Thank you. Bye-bye.